I don't know about you guys, but doing my own laundry, I mean, I don't like to do chores, but doing my own laundry to me is way better than having my mom do my laundry because I know where my stuff is, and everyone needs to learn how to do their own laundry eventually, and it just gets things faster for everybody, so I don't have to bug my parents. I'm like, hey, I need this washed. Instead, I can already do it myself. So, yeah, I'm gonna do that. This is basically part. Oh, I can incorporate this. This is like part of like school essentials because I'm doing clothes and stuff needs to be washed for school. I did a whole load of laundry already, but Bruiser and Rusty, I don't know if Chloe's guilty. They peed on my basket. They peed on my whole laundry basket worth of laundry. So I had to redo it all. Ugh, look at all this. I don't know if you can see all the hair on here, but there's a lot of dog hair. Yep. That's what happens when you have pets. Get a lot of fur. Chloe. She's in her dog house by choice. She likes to come out here and just chill. I don't know why. All right, I gotta finish this real quick. Doing a vlog, guys. This is my last weekend of summer. It's actually Monday, and I go back on Wednesday. So I guess this is my last summer vlog. I need a moment. It has been an honor to go on a summer journey with all of you. Okay, but now that we've had our moment of silence and sensitivity, it's been pretty cool. It's been a great summer. I mean, it has been a pretty rockin' summer. I've done so much that I didn't think I would get to do. I went camping. I went to Warped Tour. I went to Disneyland, a California Adventure. I went to Six Flags. Oh, it's just been so fun. So fun-filled. I've got to see my friends, my cousins go to the beach and get to do some of the coolest things ever this summer. I gotta help out with my little nephew Takeo. I gotta go see Pitch Perfect in Jurassic World. So many things. I had a Potterhead marathon. I had an X-Men marathon. I didn't vlog it. I know, I'm horrible. What are you gonna do? But I had an X-Men marathon. I watched Heroes on Netflix. I got some of my driver's training done online. Yeah, I should finish that. I watched some episodes of Glee. I have watched a lot of movies about camping. I watched RV about 3 times. I watched Blair Witch Project probably twice. And just had the best summer ever. I mean, I think all summers are great, but this summer in particular to me, I felt was very important to vlog because this is my last summer before going back into high school. Because, I mean, I'm gonna be a senior, and that means after this summer, that means it's pretty much life after that. It's not just coming home for a couple months and going back to the same school with everyone who you've gone to school with since kindergarten. And that's why I wanted to do these vlogs. I wanted to commemorate this summer. And, no, I don't plan this to be my very last vlog. Actually, I plan to keep vlogging some more, but in terms of this being a summer vlog, this looks like it's going to be the last one. It's a little sad. I love my school, and I'm so thrilled and scared at the same time to become a senior. And I have some of the greatest friends, and it's going to be a pretty fun year. It's going to be so much fun. It's going to be very happy and probably really funny. And then also when we start getting towards like those last couple months, especially musical season, is when I'm going to probably be really sad. So I plan to keep this channel active throughout the year. Actually, I plan to do some vlogging probably later on in August and September, because September I turn 17, which means for all you Potterheads, I'll be of age and I can finally do magic outside of school. Holla, yes, can't wait. I'm super excited to do that. And Jordan's going to be turning 14, so we're doing something for him on the 5th. I'll probably try to vlog that too. And Mason turns 9. My little brother's gonna turn 9 in November. That's not okay with me. That's not okay with me! Hi, Mickey.
Hello! What are you doing?
I finally get to have a vlog with Mickey in it. I'm so excited.
Okay.
This is my last vlog because school started, so. I'm depressed about that.
I was gonna.
Speak your mind.
Yes.
I should be quiet. No.
He
blows up and does the old behavior.
Okay. Okay. Yeah. Let's do an acapella song. Ba ba da ba ba da bum ba da 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 da
da. I don't think it worked, Mickey. This, we're supposed to be filling out papers, but we didn't do it because we don't know what half of this stuff says.
I don't understand. What is this?
Yo no comprendice. I don't take Spanish.
I throw my Spanish in the air sometimes, saying ayo.
Shut up.
No comprendo.
Ha, you're clever. Bye. Okay.
Ready.
Hi, homie.
Hi.
Go jump on the bed, homie. Okay, so Mickey and I filmed a little thing while we were in the drama room, but I'm gonna put that at the end of this video because I just think it's like more of a finale moment, and I want to do like a crazy little dance with Kristen,
simultaneous
homie.
Vlog.
We're simultaneously vlogging. Yes.
Check out his channel.
Yes. Check out
Jacob
her channel.
Jacob A. James, right? Where are we going?
I don't know.
We should probably turn around.
Because, yeah, we're going.
Okay, his is Jacob A. James. Mine is DramaFreak0923.
There you go. Subscribe. Kristen's appeared in
horrific singing.
Four of my videos. Not the vlogs, but the videos I've done for, what's it called?
Bang Bang You're Dead.
Bang Bang You're Dead. And
was the
one
director
for Cinderella.
Oh, yeah, Cinderella. I forgot about that one.
Yeah.
How did I forget? I'm a scary godmother. You guys know that. You've seen it.
It's been the. So the dude tried to stop me and I said, it says free. Free means I don't gotta pay for it.
This is such a good anime, guys. If you haven't watched it, go watch it. It's amazing. Soul Eater necklace.
What are those? How's it going, guys? It's such a beautiful story. Kristen's interpretive dancing. Kristen, wait. Can we take the camera?
Ready?
Here, take the camera. Keep it over there.
Over here. Yeah. What?
I knew that's something else. Like,
oh, okay. Okay.
It's beautiful.
It's beautiful.
You're close, maybe. Bull Bromley. They stand at a.
I am Merida. Firstborn descendant of Clan Dunbrock, and I'll be shooting for my own hand. Brother.
What are you doing?
Sad to say, our time's come to an end.
Time's come to an end.
But it's just goodbye until we do it all again.
This chemistry crashing like a wave of energy. Have you heard? It's a fact. Opposites attract.
Some cats like that vroom vroom need the speed, and some dogs like that chill chill ocean breeze. But in the sun.